Ghana for me, Mamma Ache, Edibar KFM TV. So, Medini Kelvin Kafui, Kafu Kafu. You can also call me MC FO Kafu Kafu. It is all about Ghana Talks. Ghana Talks, what is it all about? Voice of the people, where we hit the street to ask their opinion on matters that actually matters to them, matters that are actually in their heart. How well do you know Ghana? How well do you understand the name Ghana? How well do you understand our economy? How well do you understand our politicians? These are some of the things we'll be talking about. But today, we are hating on the fact that is Ghanaian domain or Ghanaian public happy about the monument, about the sculpture President Akufo-Addo actually mounted at Sekendi? Well, we don't know. Let's hit the street and ask them of their view. Don't go anywhere. Just stick and stay. Do remember, this is Ghana Talks on KFM TV. My name is Kelvin Kafui, Kafu Kafu. Let's go and see if the street is happy about this. Let's go.
Oh,
Auntie Educhumwa. Now, me person me mbisa se, what's your president ni statue wa ya mani hon? The past presidents ni mpenifo na ye wo a o ma ye omom no citizen na 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 se government ni na ye den e na ye omom nti adent na ono be start aya ma ne ho o feel say problem wo ho ana
oh me me de ma dwene mu de anka nim se problem bia wo ho if you say ono so your mind papa or your mind nti nso ono so ye bibi sa no a ati Ghana yanim me de me me to me de ati Ghana yanim
and to know then I walk out a month for Mutia or KFM TV. Can be true.
Me patcher, the person may come out or be organ and you to say free education. A buyer, no, me dear, I bought me pa, if you know, mammy, you know, mammy, you know, and I'm free education. No, Nana do the buy, I bought me pa, my name, my ever vas, and cram you know. And come in to me, chef. If you send me Nukunu, now you manami and some ton credits. Come in to me, find him of Frano. And then Nana do free education by it. Abua me, media me for so about MBS. Free education, eh, yeah. Mama MPP, yes, I'm la power. Nan Yakupon ya, dominant free education and cow. Meme dear, me, my juna, me submitting actually a fan.
Who be voted this 7th December?
Oh, bad, yeah, I don't mind me vote. Me man cram you, Nina, Mamu Munako ready, sir, Yamia, Doma, 7th December. Meko omu koto aba ama MPP aba
ma educhu mu ana menene echiche nkomo o se ono ne de 24/7 obevote nanso no starting nso no o se eyen oman na o se yen ye efa she Nana Addo Dankwa ne ni munyam but amba ne sa but then again no she so much happy say ono akasa akai ayamani ho she so my mama thank you so much.
Yo, Miss Medamasi, Ghana, so I see.
Oh, yeah, Damasi. It's all about Ghana Talk right here on KFM TV with Kelvin Kafui, Kafu Kafu. Ghana Talks is all about voice of the people. Ting. Mama, Yama Kwaba.
Yeah,
me. Pato, I said the way we yesterday in India, Yamanko, you, Anna.
Sessing.
Ghana, because I know Angas or system, no Elboana, said.
Ghana system de na sa we are saying na e ba hinu ni ba ni do so no na we are saying ye din the more na we are saying ni pa do so na we are saying ye din sisi e wan yaje malifu egukuru mu ha mpepe fo ho yaje egukuru mu Nigeria fo every coast fo e wo Ghana ha enti ese Ghana na be yamra enya mbre e na obi ese ni obetu ma ba ye Ghana mbre
e mi se asambi ha Ghana fo any day ye papa ye president no omo won se wakoye monument and a statue bi a ese no ni ade no a omo se ono ankasa na oye ye na anko fo ka se anka ono nkwampo be ya ontwen no nko office na Ghana for enye ma no enda na si uso hu ni sa na se den
enke wo se e Ghana fo no modin tra so nti se ko be bibi se wo se ma Ghana fo etse but wo nya anka na waye no ono we taking the decision nti waye media enke ha me. So what am I saying?
How?
David.
Na entino, o share ni performance. The all year be close to 8 years necessary no. O ankasa o akuma no o feel say o deserve sa statue na na.
O deserve
sa.
We nya ye, je nya she.
Enti o say ye nja na sa.
Sa.
E na e de na o person wo catch etie for mo hwe wo KFM TV and na e wo Ghana Talks edumede no. E de na o person wo catch o mo tie. Also, OJ say yes, president no or deserve his statue now, and I say on deserve it.
Patro, I know the no credit, and credit, Oka, Winnie, I know the Miami Hum for many Hum. In Family Hum, but I mean, problem will be one more set, me a driver knee. What I say, my traffic 2 years, me cracker, and Konami and Sansa coming home. Station Hanny Walk, Brian, I may bring spare crown, when you spare crown, I'm a book. I'm a crummy driver license, me crumb BBR. Yes, let me say, be a mamma cream, Gana, Mamla, Yen, you be in Junior Vigne, Yamwapa, much of a way, a battle, your password yet, a pacoca, coca, beer, and this is what you need.
Now, betu, dear.
Oh, I meant to betraba.
All over to my mind.
And yeah, I'll be there with your father, Betomano.
Why, no, Jafono?
I know the candidate, I will remember to my bush of Fono, a bimoyabi. What I say, you know, what we can
see, Matias here. But me, Uncle Fosse, Akufado, why you drew my power, what Bonnie Humbodin, ain't now, or my statue, and I saw Nanka say yes, statue, but maybe say, Anka, oh, wait, Muno, oh, Felix, why boy, you man, to know, yes, statue, money home.
Oh, me patro, Akufar, dear, Yamasan can occur, why you be. If you say a crying road to be in your piano, road to be our yabia, road to be in your piano, yeah. Don't do what a crown or a rough road to Aikuma. Nina Ogusua Oye, our contractor was from Yaguma, and I Caswa to the cool line on Nina or Yonina, and Rodia Wayadi, Ba, and no man named Koyi. What I say, what is coming here, a crown near Inna, and a year, so about Koba, Koshiba, Bina, and Homachia, on the Nay, by a crowning or Yadi. Listen, we won't cry on Tafu, you won't cry, Hordy Mammy. But you might say, I said, Obi phone, I'm a cojina, I mean, drunk crack, and to make your pony, the Yaman Kurano.
Don Yanka, a German black room, not said about also being a BIA.
So I said, my brother, I'm Crumia. And I bought you your personal dear, some pento quack.
All right.
Power choke is the one.
That's a pa, Yamishao. God bless you so much.
I'm going to be who, dear, and you said, I don't know why I did, but I mean, we did say. So I could run a year, Sibia, on why you almost 30 for the holiday. Yamir Kuno. Wanyadi, because I
didn't say,
oh, yeah, Juma. A Juma phone on a boy, a boss, said, would deserve the same papa. We see a shilling in the moyam. The moon says, one, I didn't argue, I guess I didn't the horn, dear. Meninanyagi.
But so no believer said, this is the right time for ABA, oh, on Yamano. And now Felix said, Nejuma, another than the home modina or boy, no, and co ye and a setting.
Oh, no more than one day, yeah, because I never shed the gun, no corner, and no. Obi fi ya because na de wati fi and no kwakura so ba tran cheko na unye bi because of features na de ba nti tin modi mo no de nyame ni kwelu ama na gana ha no obi e bo papa ni din se enye eji sa so obedo bi try for education nti na de papa no ya de en ko ade me bona ba so
nti sisia no as a citizen as a Ghanaian no no then na wo for wo faka sa statue no ho o fele se yen kipi anasa yen ko breki.
Oh, I'm going to go to the house. 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 I'm going to go to the house.
I'm going to go to the house.
You share me younger than my sitting room, you know, yeah, and tell me to me. In Tunisia and Kremlin, and so animals of a pay features were by anti. The money meeting to my room. Because you do me in the here, and I mean, my Ukraine and over 5 years cocoa corn. Now I'm like a cosco corn, or the cocoa by a cook with Sierra. Out to nine cocoa and sign cabin. While visits are out of no education 1-1, come on, I was like one of the governors as assassin. I'm going to. I must have been willing to influence her. And tell her, Papa, I'm not born. You're seeing her, Bonabasso. to upon a dear Wayabi. And take a canoe corner can depart to Crown Island, Gansan Twasso. No, my gun and my moon yammer my egg. Now, in your Bibiara or Woofy Beer room. Can I now move here? Answer when you'll be passing your crouching in an engineer, and send a few PM and a crouching room, call of free education in tea. To upon a dear, the Bonabasua, what is our.
Eja nyamisha opa se ni wuntwetwe nkomo
oh e fa ba bi no anke no mo ya adwene sa senka afufre na zanka ye bona baso nenso so jezo bi amu abaso kura wanzu timbo abaso ye president no oba ye no waya de wabo no homoden edise waye se statue na si ho a eye no ho a bani bi anim ye hu na ye kan ne se na nado onzo ye president ya oba ye na wabeye bi Enji eyebone eyebone kora
so some people are reacting to it mamin sabisa na eba ne sase ono ankasa ye amane ho no what do you have to say as a citizen abra nyama bebro ho say ye ansana na why you start to abra on free you know akonya no zonia o feel it say
oh ye hebre ya akaye a say wonam ye wo ko thank you o deda ase 8 years o bai wonam o deda ase enji aka yes one man to green. In this way, I said to Nessie, who are. Majid is a year. And I will go down, Majid is a beer. The DC, Nibia, and the ministers, and MPC beer was outside the one, and it'll be on my year, ADC. If you go down, may I show us on drive, if you have seen a beer of Wakoyes and Moyas, I didn't see you. If you open a year, ADC or Edison and Munyam. Then so, young Miss Munti, none of the citizens, you know, yet they can't, and same every effort will say. Wa bonu ho abaso na wa yezi ho na enje enye media ye
wo de e ka unkwa de e ye enza ka anye statue we anka de na wo pese o yenye emfa ndana se
oh bebre embonzo aren soaro kura no ye statue bi ne da kwa bona baso yenya de tonfo yi kura na ebetimi aye bi ne da kwa bona baso school for free education wa de ba ye ebetimi agina awofo me ameka se ma mie no enye bi I can't want boom. See, I hear BBF, then I had the boy about so. Why you been tea? There's a doy idea on what's about so body. And yes, sir, said in the Bonabasso.
It's no who as an individual as a good citizen, or then I obey Eddie Bonabasso. Catch us here.
Oh, maybe dear, and I'm the mania and Menquara or Matimia fast every. Education no more FVA Mugusu, a Bukura Guza was Abaco, Miami, and Bacons over Kobi. And when the Dore I Ocosu, my boss, I am book, may I imagine me in Bottom's guide and movie to call register? Never talk about myself, education, now, mentioning to what are the men to me, the Mamma to Bottom's guy, media support, save us, say any banner, yet to about Edda Dana see. And only in the Mugusu, I may be.
But I froze.
Ephraim Thomas.
So Mr. Thomas is actually saying that yes, and then aside everything, no, he will still go for him and he's happy that the monument is being what mounted because he has benefited from the free senior high school and what have you.
Ephraim Matilda.
Okay. Now question Ankasani. Mejidi say wash a picture of yeah Papa Akufo Addo omoye ni monument and the statue as a quality mpato wash. Oh, okay. I'm for say, and say, on all the kind order for statue, no, or say, or free sitting soa, na ye, ya yamano, depending on a juma dinner, wabo, and as any humo dinner, wabo, also, or feeling the same.
Meso Anka or Soria, wa kuni kune rieno, Nanka wa tnasi, Nanka or mina yamano, ne dia bona basso. But no so first say, or so bad ya, eh, be a bad delay. Into your yan idea, or why are you ready? See, wa or jaya won't say any paddy or more riffy. Will be all back as oh, or move your money by yes, idea with the born in Kaye. And so, oh, my rebeffy, John, why an idea? See, wa
internal, yen looking at the performance of your president, you know, in your own opinion, oh, Felix, why are dear or deserving?
Oh, why are dear? Why are
they? I also benefit from Oba Nibia benefit from senior high, free senior high nana say.
Oh, me dear many Bruce, me many nan yin. Me nana musomu ni ombe kobi. A dear dear papa no why are dear pa why are they?
It's no yenjano.
Oh munjano.
I don't know find out where's our opesa o catcher and kofa a month for Motiwa Ghana Talks Edumediezu.
Ah, me so ni amatumi aka se ne pa ya de osaye yi papa no wa ye bi because yan ye time ni ye gi loan e na ye di tia school fees na se ne mo anya ne free a o man bia ma ya ya ye bi bi sada nkruma time na omo ye won of pe and value the whole country no enti se we wa ye na a value country ni nyina papa no wa ye bi mo ma ye mbona abasu pa abasu de de papa no wa ye bi pa wa ye bi mimi ni bo be ko school mi nanan mo mu nyiye enso because of me pepati nan kasan kasan me pepati no
to sabe foti ama mo
eh and ya de da o
ya me sha pa ma god bless you
yankopo adu me ho ye
me pa mcho ye frozen
ye frem kwesi
bra kwesi awo ye me de bon so yes kwesi a me pa say bisa say wahwe ya papa Akufo-Addo ni pictures a omo ye ni statue ewo online wahwe
ma hwe no facebook
facebook on sn pa
sn pa
sa wo ye sho
fe pa
ni hifa na sn pa wo hwe a
oh babia
sa
babia sn omo ye ni de omo ye Akufo-Addo na nkasa no omo ye ni si o
nti no wo feel say ye mbo guy na oye statue no ye mbo na baso
papa
papa
ya de pa mo na baso.
Wow. Now I'm for kasa say this is not the time your papa no on your statue money ho if you say on your free seat in the suya. Also feel it, sir.
Dabi.
What deserve it?
Oh deserve it.
I didn't hear.
Oh, the entire deserve when you say you ask no yeah you my pa. I say one kasa crab on baso and son nipa biabo abaso. And train will be more abaso answer. Yes, who knew the yeno? Who say who's a dear my papa kwana bo one basua? Eye sense yesu kura be yebi yesu na farasi fo no e kutia no nso no ahu se nema wo ye no e papa nto obo no aba so eti se ku fa do bo no ahu ono aba so a na ye e boni bi anim si se adwuma wa ba ya wa be ye no wo di o deserve se se ye hwe nkura ye ko school si se yi ene se o de 3500 4000 e do be ko school a eye sense first na na 6000 it is what it is yes it is ene wo bonu wa baso se wa ye statue ene ye hwe footballers kura na o mo bobo na o mo didi kakra mo ko ye statue esisi ba bi se bi ada akye ye de be nka ye wonu nso ye nya bibi nka ye kura no ye be hwe free searches a o de aba na wa ye ade wo ye si ho a mo mi nyina ye mo na baso since do o se fata o se fata.
And you know, a man for now, Moka say on this Zevi, I didn't know, call yes, our yard, on your tree near Deno. Then I will walk up for a sassemino.
Oh, menomon yagin. Menomon yagin, since eh, yen piety, who is yea. Say, will you be Kurana? One Casamun is a dear Maji, eh, papa. What think come Wakuma Muse, dear Mayan, eh, papa? It would so think Wakuma Muse, do I and papa dear. I do not deserve for sale about Ubon Wabasso. Bon Wabasso. Mo bi nyina ba bi nkase statue no enye da bi wo kasa dia na nkwasem ni woni nyankopɔ kora ni ni ye sense nyambi hira do wa hira no se nyambi hira wa utim nya de weda emma wa buza se ba ne se ne ba na adwunu se me nya de we nyambi hira wa o hira obi bia mu do be ye bia nso ye fe eta de na e fe mamu nkasa ntia.
Great. We're born abaso. Now this December 7th, no, we vote.
Me vote.
Ewo Juma Akufo-Addo. Eye anase den.
Madam, me vote. Since sebi mi egana ni na dinte me vote no. Eye asumjia o manu wo. So o manu wo asumjia dia. Adinte mi ko vote. Inti yeni na yem vote for asumjia. Enye ni pana ko vote amano no. No. Vote one ko vote a obi a wanya baba be di uso. Na obi di uso na sabasabasa ba kro oman ni mu a. Utimu bi. Eti wonso ko kire wa adwene. Na pre di ode sumdwe beba. Enka sa bi a me papa ni we mi ofa ni we ni we na da bi. Hwehwe obi a obetimi de sumdwe aba amempuntuo so akoso e oman ni mu. E na hwehwe ne ko vote.
that's a power question. I'm in Shao P. So trust me, 24/7. I really love this particular talks with the man because he explained so many things. The reason why you got to be happy for that particular monument, or beside, you have to be happy. The reason why he decided to do a monument for him. What's your name?
Benedicta.
Benedicta. Okay, so Benedicta, are you a citizen?
Yes, please.
I am. A proud one. Who are you, Danny?
Me. Myself, I'm 50-50. Okay. Half Otarian, half Kweu.
Oh, F1. Okay, Davi, no. So, yes, have you seen the statue, the monument of His Excellency Akufo-Addo circulating on social media?
Yes, please.
How do you feel as a citizen after watching that?
In this economy, it's not good for the country. For him mounting himself, like, what did he do to this country? We don't deserve this. Do you get it? What did he do? And then you mounted that thing for yourself, like you've rewarded yourself. Meanwhile, you've not done anything for this country.
Well, he only feels that, yes, he's a president. He has been in the sixth term, or he has been ruling us for close to 8 years, and he deserves something to appreciate himself.
So we, the citizens, have to do that for him, not him. Like, he ordered those people to mount that thing for him. I don't want to even mention it. So I'll even describe it as a thing. Because Akufo-Addo does not deserve that thing.
Why do you think he doesn't deserve it?
Look at our economy now. Look at how things is moving in this country. And then you went ahead, ordained them to do that thing for you. No, we don't deserve this at all. Yes.
So as a good citizen, what do you have to say to the president and even some of the youth watching you live on KFM TV right now?
Okay, all that I will tell the youth out there is to vote them out. Yes, to vote them out. You came in, you promised us a whole lot. You said one district, one dam. Where is it? There's nothing you can prove. Like, I don't know what to say. But for me, no, we should vote this government out. Because last 4 years, I voted for them. And then this year, I was expecting something good from them. And then you came, you did nothing, and then you were rewarding yourself. It's the same thing Kufu also did. And this party, MPP, I don't know. I don't want to talk much about
it. So would you say you are tired of MPP?
I'm very tired.
So who are you voting for now?
Oh, for now, no, it's here.
It's the secret, eh?
Yes, that's my secret. On the 7th of December, my secret is here.
Well, before I allow you to go, I have one question for you. Do you think the statue, I mean the monument, actually look like Akufo-Addo?
Oh, for that one. It's funny, eh? It looks like him, though.
Yeah. What is one of that significant thing when you see the thing, you know that, yeah, this is Akufo-Addo?
The head.
Ah, ladies and gentlemen, keep it locked.
From my opinion, the president, he himself is rushing too much. He's left with some few months for you to leave the office. Yes, if you leave the office and we are happy to put a monument for you, all the country, it's not even, it's our job to put it for you. It's not your own job. We will do it for you. We know that you have done well. We will do it for you. But you going to put it there means there's so many question marks about it.
So you think he's not doing well, or he has not done well? No, is that what you mean?
For my own part, he has done well. But he should let us say that he has done well. But he shouldn't do that. I'm fine, I've done well, so I'm going to put a moment there. No.
But in one of Sarkodie's music, he said, me ame bomi trumpet. It means that I had to blow my own horn. And he's trying to blow his own horn because he knew that you are not going to do it for him.
No, no. If you do exams, the examiner has to mark you. You can't mark yourself. So we have to mark him. He can't mark himself. Wow. No, in the place in this world that people will stand and you marking yourself. We mark you. We see what we are doing. We see your back. You are going forward. We are seeing your back. So if there are potholes, it's we that we are seeing it. Okay. If there's mistakes around you, we are seeing it. So that one there, no.
So on a scale of 10%, how will you rate his performance for the past 8 years? How would you rate?
Oh, Akufo-Addo, well, he has done his part. I can't say that maybe. No, he has done his part. But there's more to it that he has to do. But he haven't done it. There's more to it. But he has done his part. Okay. So if he leave the office, next one come, we'll just look ahead so that we can see that maybe God will leave that person or guide that person for the person to continue the good work.
So do you think that as it stands now, because of, you know, the level of performance they had so far, Ghanaians are going to drop the NPP party?
That one day, I can't say for now. I can't decide because it's in their hearts. Because people are really going through things. So that one is in their hearts. Everybody should calm down, and when the election time reach, everybody should watch his surrounding, his or her surrounding, and go and vote for the right leader. Because Ghana, we are going somewhere. Never vote for a wrong person to lead us to the wrong direction. If you try that, we are all in doom. I know what I'm telling you. We have seen it and we know what is coming. So just vote for the right person so that we can get a right future and a better future all together. Okay, thank you, Ghanaians.
So prophet said we have seen it and we know what is coming. As he is a prophet, I know where he's coming from. It's been a crazy day, you know, speaking to people with respect of this statue, the monument, and the sculpture, or what have you, if you can call it anyhow. Ladies and gentlemen, the view of the people actually matters to us, the reason why we always hit the street to ask them their view on the matter. A lot of people are happy, some of them are not. What about you? You might want to drop your comment under the comment section on Ghana Talk Show right here on KFM TV. My name is Kelvin Kafukafu. We come your way with another exciting episode of Ghana Talks right here on KFM TV. Make sure you don't miss it any day, anyhow. As always, with TT, that is Tuesdays and Thursday. With your man, the fresh guy with no pimples. Keep it locked. Don't forget to also follow us on our social media platform, KFM TV, on Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, and all the social media hub, you know. Keep it locked.
My dog Benami Ghana to call to a Jacqueline Hoduko Kata. Near Chonya, near Devena Micho Talent Microfinance Limited Gaja Rupa. Near Wana Susu Savings Adishia School Buafo Cashback Play Bubua Okata. Nanya be a Gajom Demia Bo La Letia Tome Beko Atenu Aho Gadodo. Kenanya be a Gajom Vivi Vivila Nanya Bo Gahia Ola Atenuava Ava de Ogai Kenehia Fa.
Tane nyebe mi fong cho mi afa jong wi o kenye mi afa gado do nyawa. Business loan ele mi ashi. Church financing ele mi ashi. Salary loan ele mi ashi. Eye bubu oli kenye personal loan. Eye nyebe mi fong cho business loan a enye gado do ike mi nana asichala o. Nyebe wa shigba keke. Alom ele swe. We have a talent. Mi pepe gede ngo, nene wa shigba le suya, ne woge wo keke gede ji, to talent po mon wome. Eye, nene be mi fongchu, mi afe salary loaner, enye gado mongi ke mi vuna, mi afe jirudu do wala, unke ga nyo uhe ya, va talent, wo pay slip, pe bank statement, ye kwe nye mwi hiyao, na koko ho salary loan, le rate mwye to keke ake ji, church financier, personal loaner, va, nenye habo boma solihama eji vufofo sankuo jitao o lila ashibobu ekeke ake mye flegeno nanokem vi cho jinto jinwade vare kwereka mungpokpo ka iga nyuhe ya talent kuna kpohe ya ole chagwagba na do tare talent bena wo gado mongwa anobobu enami akpenami
etibe ya nyafi ke talent la
talent microfinance Jengo, I'm a gunshipper up there. Let's see, not a jibo hot tummy.
Me up there, Kapomoe, 050-129-1298. Hello, 050-128-9119. Talent, Oga Kwamanu Panta.
Talent Microfinance, your channel of wealth.
My name is Kelvin Kafi Kafukafu, and this is Ghana Talks. Ghana Talks, voice of the people. What do we do when it comes to Ghana Talk? What is it all about? Ladies and gentlemen, we hit the street to ask the various, you know, good Ghanaian citizens who are citizens. You remember the president said, be a citizen, not spectators. And so we hit the street to ask the various views for the matters that are concerning Ghanaians, matters that are actually in their heart. So today, we are actually talking about, is the president qualified to have done a monument or a sculpture or a statue for himself? And to know, as some way, any Eddie Hitty Street, you know. And then, so no, yeah, Hitty Street, no, yeah, war, yeah, bra pinging, or your NDC communication officer, Adam Talks, or Adam Agbeli Talks, who will be joining us to tell us the in depth or the importance of having that kind of status or sculpture. Well, a lot of people are happy, some are not. Let's go see what the viewers will say about this particular one. And I've been joined by Adam Talks, like I said earlier on. We're gonna do some little discussion on that and see if whether people of Ghana or Ghanaian citizens are actually happy about it. Don't forget Ghana Talk. You might want to follow us on our social media platform, KFM TV. We're streaming live. Make sure you send in your comment as well. Let them read them out to the Ghanaian public. Voice of the people when it comes to Ghana Talks. Do stick and stay. We'll be bringing you more. And so having my learned colleague here, I'll call him a senior man because he has been doing well when it comes to politics. Now, the most concern for Ghanaian public right now is the monument or perhaps the statue, you might call it anyhow. The issue is that they are asking, so many people are actually asking if whether or not he deserves it. That is His Excellency Nana Addo Dankwa Akufo-Addo, the President of the Fourth Republic of Ghana. People are of the view that yes, indeed, he is trying to praise himself, he's trying to appreciate himself, whereas they're supposed to do that. And so, as we have a communication officer who will lead us to understand the depth or the in totals of this particular conversation, he is the person of Agbeli Talks. How are you doing?
I'm fine.
It's good to enjoy, right?
Yeah, very, very good. All right, thank you so much for the opportunity once more. Just like you said, you are my senior brother in this game. And I'm glad for this opportunity. You see, sometimes people do things and you don't understand why they do that. To blow your own trumpet at this particular point, when you are not even part of a brass band, or a brigade, then it is neither here nor there. And you see, if you picture the whole thing, it has some meanings into it, which I would explain to you. Really? And after I explain, you'd understand why he did that.
Thank you.
And
so
then
much.
And then the only achievement in the Western region, the only project he has completed is this statue. And even with that, it's because of the size. It didn't need much time and much work. Yeah,
really?
Because of the size.
Well,
so
we'll actually
it was fast work. Yeah.
We'll definitely delve into that very, very widely. But let me ask you your opinion on that. You've bought the pictures and everything. Does it really look like him?
Oh yeah, it looks like him.
Really?
It isn't difficult to make a sculpture of the president. He's a nice man, so
really,
some of these things you don't struggle
with. What are some of those features you see or on this particular sculpture to identify that he's Akufo-Addo?
Everything screams his name. Everything about it, from
everything.
The head to the toe. One of the most complete works I've seen, one of the most brilliant works I've seen, more brilliant and beautiful than the work he has done as president. So
would you say the guy who did the sculpture actually did a very great work?
Yeah. At least if we give this guy the opportunity to actually handle the affairs of this country, with what he has done, I believe he'll do better than the president.
You think so?
I believe so.
All right, so let's run into the most anticipated story trending on the street of Accra and even beyond. What could inspire the president to have come out with this initiative?
Arrogance.
Why do you say so?
Because if you have failed to this extent, mm-hmm. and you still have the confidence to actually put up this thing in the center of a town, I can only attribute it to sheer arrogance and then complete disregard for the common plight of Ghanaians. Probably the amount that went into this, mm-hmm. or the time and effort that went into this, could have done something in the Western region that we could actually see impacting lives, and that one would be better of a remembrance than making a statue of yourself.
Really?
Imagine you put up a school, mm-hmm. and then you name it after yourself, and then people attend that school. They know it is the president that built this school. Mm-hmm. Like today, you are attributing your name to the good policy of free SHS. And then your vice president also attributes himself to the free SHS. Mm-hmm. By all the shortcomings, Dr. Aubameyang says we should remove him. Fine. So if you do something that touches the lives of the people, you don't struggle mounting statues here and there. And if he had done half of what John Mahama did as president, or if he had contributed a little to the quota or the development of this country, I guess he would have mounted his statue all over this country, in every community. Because to have failed to this extent and still have what it takes to mount a statue, I can't find the right words except arrogance.
Now, looking at what you are telling me right now, you're trying to say he has actually failed. That's what you mean.
Yeah.
But there are other people out there feel that yeah, he has performed to their satisfaction. I mean, talk of the free senior high policy, one district, one dam, and all those things. He has actually touched on a few things. The reason why he failed to do a sculpture or a statue for himself, just to appreciate himself. That's the view of some of the people we meet on the street. What do you also make of that?
I'm glad upon all the things you said. You mentioned few things And the only thing you could mention was free SHS. This has been their strategy, this has been their campaign, and this is all they are talking about all these years. To have 7 years, and when we talk about the economy, you mention free SHS. When we talk about the health sector, you mention free SHS. When you talk about businesses collapsing, you mention free SHS. It shows the level of failure you have supervised. Because if we talk about all these things and your reply to us is free SHS, you see, sometimes I wonder how people think. People can have their opinions, but sometimes when facts are alive, your opinions aren't needed. It is a fact that President Akufo-Addo has failed woefully. And if you are talking about free SHS, how does the free SHS even affect our pockets? You understand? When they wanted power, the vice president now was all over the place. He was in the market circles. He was in schools. He asked 170 questions to the then vice president, who was the head of the economic management team, that if he was able to answer those questions, the problems to our economy will be solved. Today, the one who sets the questions can't answer them. And the dollar is trading at 17 cedis. So if we have the dollar trading at 17, affecting all businesses, and you have to take your child to school, and it is free SHS, and you have to buy stuff, and the economy is not reflecting in your pocket, the positivity of what we voted for them is not reflecting in your pocket, how do you take your child to school?
But people,
because he's supposed to buy a chobot.
Exactly.
He's supposed to buy a trunk.
Okay.
He's supposed to buy provisions. Mm-hmm. And if the income isn't reflecting, how does he buy these things?
But people feel it was due to the pandemic, the COVID-19.
Well, what makes you a good leader is preparation. Today, if you make your budget, you'd actually sort in some stuff to make way for unforeseen circumstances. And that's what makes you level-headed and know about what you are doing. You understand?
Makes sense.
So if you are coming into power and didn't make way for all these things, then you weren't ready for power. And then, let me actually catch a break on this. You see, when they say the pandemic, it's quite sad because Ukraine received more missiles than funds from world organizations. They received more missiles than funds. If you come to Ghana, we didn't receive any missile, we received just funds. But Ukraine's economy is doing better than us. You go to Ivory Coast, they are doing better than us. Even Togo are doing better than us.
Don't you think our population is also more than them?
Nigeria's population is higher than ours, and the economy is booming than ours.
Are you sure?
When our economy was struggling, we had a president who was flying like a sheikh. All over the place was buffing in the sky in a private jet. So if you consider some of these things and you factor them, when our economy was suffering, he increased the cabinet ministers. When our economy was suffering, he had a finance minister, domestic and international.
That is to make life easier and faster.
When our economy was suffering, he pumped millions into the National Cathedral, which is a few meters away from here, a few kilometers away from here. So if our economy is suffering and you make all these reckless decisions, when money could have been used to do something,
okay,
when you could have reduced the size of your cabinet, why do you blame just the pandemic?
Okay, so let's come back to this one. How much do you think the statue would have cost the president to have, you know, come up with it, looking at the fact that the people of that constituency need something different than any other?
They would actually feel shy if they were actually publish the amount they used, because these people make $1 million seem like 30 cedis. So sometimes they are shy to put out these figures. If this is a man who could pump millions into a hole that has been turned into a swimming pool by activists, Then I wonder the amount that has been pumped into making a statue of himself to make him feel like a demigod or something. So if they are confident enough, I hope and I believe they should be able to bring it out. For me,
really?
I can't actually mention the figure. It is up to them to actually put it out, because we deserve to know.
All right. So he said we deserve to know. Ladies and gentlemen, in case you don't know, this is Ghana Talks. And of course, happening on KFM TV Tuesdays and Thursdays. Right about now, we'll go for a quick commercial break. We'll be back for more. Do stay.
Are you a musician, church, band, school, or an audio engineer looking for professional audio equipment for your work? Don't worry. KFM Music Center has all the equipment and instruments you need. We have from drums, keyboards, combos, guitars, microphones, PA systems, brass instruments, studio equipment, lighting systems, among others. We import all kinds of electronics and musical instruments from top brands such as American GLS, Behringer, Sabian,
Yoga, M Audio, Nutrik, Tama, among others. You can locate KFM Music Center at Zongo Lane between the Benjilo Building and the Children's Hospital. You can contact us on the numbers displayed on your screen. KFM Music Center, where quality costs less.
All right, so yes, indeed, it's all about Ghana Talks on KFM TV. You know, I hit the streets, you know, I have busy questions. Matters to the Ghanaian public. No, that is what we bring to you, and then we digest, discuss it, and then if possible, we have a resource person, and I have a communication officers from their respective, you know, parties. And if you join me right now, it's Kelvin Kafu, hanging out with the man himself, Adam Talks, who is also one of the prominent communication officer for National Democratic Congress. Having him here, having some conversation. Proud to what is trending. And you know, I ever to ask you, now maybe Sase, who just started here, your president, a choir for second people.
One year for second, why am I now?
Why am I second before?
How are they going to benefit from it? On better than any so far. Faso bien isu.
Benefit bien isu.
Faso bien isu.
Kumiya serve as a
tourist. Style, style, ni frakadam, ni wagadri.
Why do you say so? Why are they now casa?
It is style, but how do these people benefit from it? On bad day, so fast. Obia and his statue, what he has here. And he doesn't even care about the people. He doesn't even care about their plight. He doesn't even care about how they feel. He just wants to make himself feel big. Yeah, so that's it. The people wouldn't benefit from it.
And for beneficial, any Ibiama?
It wouldn't even probably qualify to be a tourist site.
Okay.
Then probably it would qualify when probably we are talking about the most wicked leaders we've had. In this world. This man has done beyond what we could ever think of. Look at where our economy is today. Okofia, remember project work. Okofia, continue the campaign promises prior to the 2016 election. Nefashe ende, asitna ayewom. Wakache yese yetiskasun se okombe. Opa ayembisa FOCC, how much he used to sell coconut.
And then
in 2016. Evo.
Sisi, coconut no turn saying. Sisi, nada da na.
Mama abresu na saying.
Na nada da o turn saying.
Nada. Mama abresu.
Mama abresu dey want see.
So you have it for yourself. Over 50% increment.
Say the more
you see, the more we ask him, the more he will lament. Yes, he be come obesu. Because now you work. And you don't feel the purpose of which you've worked. You understand?
Okay.
Look at where the dollar is. Mm-hmm. If you transfer your salary into the dollar right now, you feel like quitting your job. You understand? So these are some of the things. And this is not what he promised us. He told us he had to scarce so come being. His vice president told us we don't have to borrow to make this country work. Sir. He told us he has worked at the Bank of Ghana. And he knows we have a lot of money. He told us we don't have to go to IMF. Now, we've gone to the IMF, we've added E-Levy, the most satanic tax in the history of this world. So what are you talking about? If we talk about wickedness, it's a true epitome of it.
And the Yeshua Wayne Su, I'm saying, perform more second attack on Yanka Sano, so Ibn Mukasai, he did this or he has done the statue for not consulting them. One crown more, Ibn Mukasai, hopefully it was the right decision. And then the Oye and Oye and Ye, for no consult. Ebia me shada nhu nkofo a ono e mixti omuno. Obetumi aka bibia faun.
Information from social media any grounds ne chere say they've assigned the policeman to actually guard the place. And if they describe the vigilance of the policeman, I think the policeman's services would have been needed at the Galamsey site in the same Western region. Because to go guard a statue that nobody cares about. A statue that you actually mounted to make yourself happy. Why should it be protected?
Do you
and our water body. You see, to have a statue protected than our water bodies highlights my statement that says this man is wicked. Because if you care so much about your statue than you care about your water bodies, then how do we describe you? The same Western region you've mounted your statue. If you go there today, people are not getting potable water to drink. People are not getting good water to drink. People are affected with diseases because our waters have been polluted. And he doesn't care.
Adam, your father said, statue, your papa, Mount Yana, Omo, designer man, or here with one salary and your government coffers. I'll bet you, I say, Sika, we are all the year statue, no, near the government coffers.
If we?
I promise.
So if he has money to uproot a statue or to mount a statue, he should have had money to do his project for God, like he said.
You sure about that?
Yeah, because no Ghanaian actually sent the president to build, to actually dig a pit and call it a cathedral. Yeah.
Wow. Adam, my share assemble kwa ehami. Nkofo Fili say enche obe free office. Na
Omo Fili say. Omo nim.
Omo nimpa. So say e dan obe step down. Enye ono ene be ko ebia. The vice president in the building, a bit also, and you know the only way to appreciate himself for Ghanaian to know, say, on also what born in Mumodin, and I say why ye Juma pa ama Ghana for Antina or Mountain Way, at least to reflect on it, to remember him and all that. Ophelia say is a wrong thing to do, and Ophelia say a wrong thing to do.
I can forget baby, almost say I'm in a punk, sir. Am I right?
Yes, sir.
Good bees don't rattle. I don't know. So if you've worked, if you've left your footprint on the lives of the people, your legacy will be etched in their hearts forever. You don't need to mount a statue. Today, if you take majority of Ghanaians, Dr. Kwame Nkrumah's name is on their lips. He didn't have to mount statues himself. He didn't have to do what our current president is doing. So to be remembered, to be appreciated, to be loved, and then for people to have you at heart forever, it depends on your works. It doesn't depend on your ways of having your images all over the place or having your statue mounted.
Now you have what the statue? What's your statue? You know, the way it's here, the color, nipa or senior, you know. Message Ben and a statue way, you know, air convey.
Exactly. When I'm training, this is what I've been waiting for all this while. This is the only question I've been waiting for all this while. If you look at the color of the statue, and you look at where it is situated, it says one thing, and that is it. Galamsey, if you check the color of the statue, and you check the colors.
So, church at some way will change, most of the bear.
Breakdown. Usha color, no? Now, Usha said, dear Galamsey, I hear in Sioux or Western region.
The color, no?
Usha River on Cobra, now Usha statue now. And the message by Akope, now all the mother people of Western region, that I am the kingpin of Galamsey when it comes to it.
And then who affiliated, sir, because of color, no gold.
Perfect, they had it spot on.
The monument, they had same color.
They had their message across spot on. They had it across spot on. Because if you check the way our water bodies have been polluted, and you check the statue there, you realize this is a message. This is to tell you that, yes, I actually supervise the damaging of your water bodies. Because for a president to tell us, the opposition parties must sign a pact before he can fight Galamsey, then why did we vote for you? The only thing he needed to vote to fight Galamsey is the votes we gave him on two terms in 2016 and 2020. That was the only thing he needed to fight Galamsey. And he made us aware he was going to fight it. Only for us to look for 500 excavators and not find them. Only for us to mount policemen and military men to the site and Galamsey still continues. So that is the message of the statue. Yes, that I am here. I am the one during my tenure as president. I am the one who actually supervised our water bodies being destroyed to a point that has never been seen. I'm actually I was also the president when people were put behind bars for demonstrating against Galamsey, and nothing has been done about it. So it's actually a message to remind the people of Western region that he, Akufo-Addo, doesn't really care about them, and if he only cares about something, then it is illegal mining.
Answer that maybe, sir, my last question. Now, it was all in Chesika Crown. Any local cocktail? Why they say natural fruit juice? Why are them? If we ha, I'll be holding you down. You are the braka. On a head in common. What they are saying.
When you now touch me, I'm coming to Minto. And this is the doing of the president and his vice. Mama, I brought you to coconut 10 in a day.
Where is your?
When I make catcher.
All right, Adam. If I say you share way so, do you think, sir? Say that we work ham. What's the effort beneficial or any benefits to the people?
The only benefit it could only bring. If I say to me, they are say probably when they are speaking about some of the wicked leaders we've had, then people can go there and have a look. Mm-hmm. Say, oh Papa Wei, oh and on a more can ask them, hey, and the Papa Wei, hey. That is it.
What do you think the motive behind one far starting now called Volta Region, one far called Krobo, one far called Tema, one far back Accra?
Galam, baby, I'll mention in your Galam same cost war.
Then, oh, did you say Galam saying in your
own? Who starts with the Kalam?
Now, but say a monument be an answer, sculpture be an ekala, a gold. Most of them are gold.
Me, the moon, a weapon, a good, the women who won. Where come from the sea? I send you good.
A Kalaban.
Maybe cost 20 colors, dear Minyadi.
I also go check it. Say, no,
and if you ever call,
if you are nation, son, I say, no, say a good.
Minjin, this is a good.
Minjin, this is a
good. Minjin. Where they are good because of Galamsey?
I didn't know keep talking about Galamsey.
It is the most serious thing we are fighting in the country.
These people, kofo na waiye we ni mom, waiye esi nikom ana eben nikom a ha obi
say. Then waiye mom.
Waiye fi
amom. Mention a single project completed by this government in Western.
I mean, there was a road constructed.
Mm-hmm.
They have one of the best roads in their community for that.
So that is enough to actually put a statue there. Then John Mama should have had a statue here.
Where?
In a circle, Dubai.
Well, I feel maybe it's not, but there's a statue.
Of who?
You saw the person.
Kwame Nkrumah. And you know, yeah, we see the panel here, Kwame Nkrumah, second day, ordinary statue. I'm going to say, I'm going to say, I'm saying, some 8 years ago.
It's issue, sir. It doesn't have the right to do it.
In failure, you don't glorify yourself. There's no glory in failure. As a stance, he should be hiding his face. Because if we consider the things he said in opposition, and we look at our situation now, he shouldn't even have the confidence to be doing some of these things. He should be hiding his face.
All right, so the people on Kofona or more GD or more believe say, yes, I'm pa, Papa no waya at the end, you know, starting it or deserve it, say, I am, and also, no, you know. Then I will be careful, Sasem. Or what do you have to say to them?
They have their opinions. Even in heaven, there was a certain Satan who didn't agree to the doings of God. So in society, we all can't be on the same path. You see, but there are some paths you take, you can't even explain to your children in the near future. You can't actually defend your position on some matters. And I believe as we all are human beings, before political interests, you put the interest of the nation first. Because before your affiliation, before where you belong, you are Ghanaian first. Nobody was born an NDC or NPP member. You were born Ghanaian. I'm born Ghanaian. So when we are talking of matters about national interest, let's talk about the one that serves the whole country at large. Let's not talk about the ones that serves a few stomachs and a few pockets. So before you position yourself on certain decisions, you should think about the plight of common Ghanaians. You should think about the plight of average Ghanaians and then make an informed decision. Because what you defend today will come back to haunt you tomorrow. Like they are in court today fighting the overturn of a ruling they celebrated some 4 years ago. That is what I have to say.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, I'm going for a quick commercial, but when I come back, we're going to wrap up. Please stay and stay.
Yo, I'm a four, and I am a makwaba at the bar, a KFM musical shopper. The Tosum, you know. Ufri eye kumase mekom dadam hono e sane e de ba adumu no sabre no udu eye Sambra Junction Sambra Hotel Nkwanta no sope na shop no eni Sambra Hotel ene din hwa ni mu udi firi Sambra Hotel a wo sane e de ko nankane en Hagan hono ane oho ana KFM musical shop ye to so mienu ye bie ne foforo na de e kan ni se emfidie papapa etimi che de odi ya sori de odi guro agoro ahodo juma de bia wudi obehia eyemfidie mekira musical instrument bia no eye KFM into wose Ghana muntie Asante mai muntie eye KFM musical shop ana sabre ye bie ne foforo mo no chan ewo prempe the second street. We free all men come down and now we sunny at the co at Dumno. And du sambra hotel kwantan so na wa dane on sanifa so oho anas KFM musical shop yi ewo ye ni sambra hotel ana ehwe animo ye twa abrebia
gina me se se me ya proud anas me ye dwa me free kumasi ya dum KFM instrument store obi bisa sa se bo me fu dia a what took my one knee, see that? What did you hear my papa? A gin, I want him now. What told you? Say yes. What told you? Bibia Kawakuma. Ning every KFM instrument store, Kumasi Adum. Semija, Name Tonoma, Mitimia, Mikafi, and Fiji Papa, and Nim Nemijano. What do you call my ado? Say Kane, Jananka, Kane, and Samfui.
Kwaba eba KFM TV. So me dey name Kelvin Kafu Kafu Kafu. You can also call me MCFO Kafu Kafu. And this is Ghana Talks, where we have the opinion of the people on the street. Matters are matter to the world, their hearts. You know, that is what we talk about. Na me da masese ma join here. But let us know whether also you're happy with the sculpture and I said the statue. Your president Akufo-Addo Akomounte Ewo Sekendi for the love of Ghanaian citizens. Ono chese oso ye bibie enfada ne wase na wa ye. What do you also make of this? Obetumi atro my our comment section and no answer na mema Leonard colleague and I'm a senior man ono also a communication officer for National Democratic Congress NDC akono. But I mean based on the last word on this particular project and at this particular monument and a sculpture Akufo-Addo Ewo Sekendi was secondary no. Say or no say what who name first and the home first will be any idea no. But the last few words now on this particular matter, Adam.
Yeah, the person we catch a gun up on say we've had enough of this wickedness. We've had enough of this recklessness. And then for someone to believe the problem can be the solution, I think that is off. Because if we had the leader of the economic management team, who is now a software developer, every month he launches an app and has neglected the work we've given him, then he doesn't deserve to serve as president. So if I'm supposed to go on my knees, literally I'm doing that. I'm begging Ghanaians that on the 7th of December, they go to the polls, make a good decision, they vote wisely, and then bring John Dramani Mahama back as president. We've seen it in the US, Donald Trump has been brought back. And it all boils down to the economy. If the economy is failing, the lives of the people does not succeed. So with this, my last words, I'm pleading with Ghanaians that we vote for John Dramani Mahama come December 7th. There are issues of them being scared of rigging and then vote by. You see, these are manipulations they can try to put in play, but Ghanaians should go to the polls, make their decisions, and leave the rest of the work for the NDC. We are prepared, and this year, we are not going to allow the verdict of the people to be stolen or to be changed.
But no violence.
Thank you so much. And you know, Bidimanu Besi, a friend we talk on a look at them, mostly known as Agbeli Talks in your studios.
Yeah.
Yeah, and Bidimanu Besi, and the next time, every session.
God bless you so much. Ladies and gentlemen, this has been Ghana Talks on KFM TV. My name is Kelvin Kafui Kafu Kafu. Let me use this opportunity to say big shout going out to my management for holding us down 24/7. In the lives of Richard, my cameraman, one of the best cameraman, the handsome man for all by that's right. And of course to my sound Christian, big shout going out to you. And to my executive producer, Terry, I see you. And of course to Joy Linda, my able producer on the street right about now. Thank you so much for holding us down 24/7. And to the man with the dread rock star, I don't know how to even describe him, Jerry Moti, God bless you so much for holding us down. See you in another exciting episode of Ghana Talks, where we hit the street to ask the view of the people. When I say Ghana Talk, it's the voice of the people. Makramu.